Hey, what's up? What's going on? This is Philly Breaks. I'm going to teach you another footwork pattern today. Well, I'm a fly Philly nigga. Finger on the trigger, MCs repent from sins, golf coming to get original. What vision every individual? Original. What vision every individual? I proceed. First, we're gonna start off with this basic like I'm a medical doctor. Watch the damage I did properly. Ain't nobody rising on top of me. I've been dropping up by my mic. Monopoly. Got to be. Got to be reality. One that seems like 30 meters. Rude, baby. All I do is say, baby. Now, I'm gonna take my left foot. Step over that. To explain what's going on inside my brain, then we're gonna take our right leg and bring it back in to reset. Snap, rap, and that shit, you know what I'm saying? Some niggas best get out of my path. Now we're gonna go to the other direction. So we're gonna start with our left foot, going to the right side. Like that. Then we're gonna step over with our right foot. Like that. Then finally we're gonna just go back with our left leg and reset. Cuts your jaw for real, for sure. Do you want more? Step to the right side with your left foot. Step over with your right. Alright, so one way we can take that sequence of moves from the chop step and we can change it around a little bit is instead of stepping in front of your body with your right leg, we're going to step behind our leg this time. So with our right leg, we're going to step to the left side, stepping behind this left leg. So we're going to step behind, and then that left leg is going to come back behind the right leg and bring it back forward. Then bring the right leg back to a reset, and we're resetting just like the other pattern, but it's just a different sequence of moves, so keep that in mind. So now we're going to go in this direction. So with our left leg, we're going to step behind our right leg, step back with our right foot, then put our right foot back in front, then bring our left leg back and reset. Then we're going to go back to our right, the left side. So we're going to step with our right leg in the back, step back with your left foot, step forward to left foot, reset. Now we're gonna step this way with our left leg in the back, step your right foot back, then step right foot forward. Now reset. So that was another variation of the cross step. You can take that first pattern and flip it in any direction you want to. You can add on to it, you can change directions, you can continue it in one direction, you can do whatever you want with it. But those are just some variations, and see you in the next video.